There are such teachers who you cherish. They're not just there to come and teach you the course material and go. They are there to guide you, to help you find a way.
All of the teachers over here are really good, and they used to, like whenever they used to ask me what you'll do in the future, and I used to tell them about computer science, they used to tell me that that's a really good field. They used to then give me some news about that field, like what is happening over here and what may come up in the future.
I grew as a person, I matured so well that I still can't believe I've become a person that I am right now. It's all thanks to Sir, and it's all thanks to the rest of the faculty that he has hired.
Welcoming environment, like not only the students but also the teachers. We made sure that I was comfortable and settled in, and if I had any doubts on anything then I could approach them, because I had to catch up on last year's portion and stuff too. So our maths teacher, I think she particularly helped me kind of catch up to the portion and any extra doubts and stuff that I had it cleared with her. And the students as well, they made me feel welcome. I made really good friends actually. I'm still in touch with them.
They do also allow your students to pursue what they actually want, in which this comes to. When I first came to the school, we were really passionate about MUN, me and few of my other fellow students, so we actually had a MUN program organized solely by us, for which I was the chair and the sec gen, and we had the chair. So because of that, we really had a very good experience of MUN, and everybody could share that experience, which was well conducted.
I would like to say to Dr. Vajran sir that I'm really grateful that I got a chance to be part of NES, and for whatever he has done for us till now. And whatever he is doing for all the students, I'm really grateful for whatever he has done and whatever has helped me become what I am today. So I'm really grateful.
I really thank from the bottom of my heart to Sir and the rest of the people that are there.